Three, two, one.
John Boehner, are you willing to pay that small price in Iraq? Are you willing to go there to be killed for this war? Do you have any family members that you would send there? I think that all American veterans are offended by that kind of a statement. I hope that Representative Wilson and Senator Domenici will come up publicly and decry this horrible thing that you have said.